Justin, thanks for joining us. Congratulations on scoring your first goal for the club. How are you feeling right now?
I'm happy to get a goal up and running. If I can get more, but I'm really excited now. I'm up and running.
What did you make of the overall team performance? It wasn't the result you wanted, but you really caused them some problems and asked a lot of questions.
Yeah, the last 10 minutes we were really all over them. Didn't take the win, but it's all right. It was a good team performance, as you say. Yeah.
And quite a few of you young boys out there. You were probably one of the older heads amongst the young lads. What was that like to have some of your the guys you've grown up with playing for you?
It was a good experience because youth team days we were doing that, so it was good to get out there all together. But yeah, that was good. Yeah, really good experience.
Does it help that you've there's a lot of you guys that have grown up together and played together, and now you're in the first team together? Does it make it easier?
Yeah, it does help. They have chemistry, as you say, from the youth team and that. So yeah, it does help.
And obviously Dwight Pascal, only 15 years old at right back, put in a really good performance. How impressed were you with him?
Yeah, I was very impressed with him. I see him around the training ground and that. He's a very firm, very down-to-earth guy. I like him, He's 15 years old, got school tomorrow.
In terms of this kind of competition, it's been a good opportunity for you. You had the game against the MK Dons, you came on, you started the Norwich game. How much have you enjoyed getting these kind of run-outs?
This competition was good to me because MK Dons, I'm really to show everyone how good I am. Norwich started, I've done all right, could have done better. Today I got my goal, so it's competition,
And of the other young guys that have been involved, who should we be looking out for? Who should Barnet fans be aware of that's going to impress?
Obviously, I might be a bit biased, but Wesley Fungard, Nana, Traumatown, as you see last year. Them three, they're very good players. Look out for them.
And this is kind of important for you now, I guess, as a stepping stone into the first team for league games. You want to be making your case?
Yeah, 100%. I want to be out there getting the goals out there in the league games, getting us off the table and that. So, 100%, definitely,
And talk us through your goal. Nana put the ball into you and it was a very instinctive finish.
Yeah, Nana played it into me, took it out, touched out my left foot, hit it, bottom corner. Yeah, so it was all right.
Fantastic. Justin, thank you so much.